Take a break. I'll be back.
You know I think you do. Yeah. So, I mean, you know, Roger didn't sleep a lot. And one time he called me and he said, I'm in Las Vegas and I'm opening and I forgot my partial plate. Will you go up the house and find it for me? Well, now I found it in a box of oatmeal. Now, why I looked in a box of oatmeal will give you an idea what kind of person I am. I mean, it was a wonderful friendship. He was, as we've all said a million times, the fastest guy in the business. Mm-hmm. And we got a lot of I just adored seeing him work. We were working down in Fort Worth at the Casa Manana one time, and he walked out at the matinee and said, I've written 780 songs, and I'm going to sing all of them. Yeah, people were gasping for breath and everything, you know. And, loved and revered, and we're all blessed by knowing him.
George, did you assist him in learning the craft of acting?
No, we talked about it a lot. Roger wanted to be an actor, and he would have been a good one. I think we did a picture together. There's an animated feature for Disney called Robin Hood, and
yes.
He played the rooster, and I played the buzzard, whose crossbow kept going off, if you'll pardon the expression. He was a good actor, and he loved people who could act, and so we got along fine.
Did he really call you at 4 o'clock?
Yeah, 4:30. You know, hey, what are you doing? You know, wow, get over here.
All right.
He's the one who said, I said, Roger, how's your sexual relations? He said, I don't know. I don't think we got a card from him last year.
Michelle Wright's got her latest hit, He Would Be 16, right after these.